Or Ethereum, so do you want to see how we can make this stripe material using cycles? We will make use of the wave texture, and let's go on make new file, and I will make it to be UV sphere. After that, let's make it to be shade smooth. Again, I will add the subdivision surface. Let's go for shading, new material. This material will be name of stripes. After that, let's add the wave texture. Again, plug it to be within the color ramp. Connect color to this color. It will do nothing because it's a gradient now. As you can see, it will do nothing. So let's connect the color to factor. Alright, so it's now in the X axis. As you can see, you can make it to be in the Z axis. It will be stripes in the direction, but let's make it to be spherical. Let's zoom in. I will make it to be rings, spherical, little bit, and not sine function, but let's make it so. Alright, after that, if you want to decrease the scale as you like, again, let's with the distortion, you can make distortion for, as you can see, you can make wood using this wave texture. Alright, nothing fancy, but I will change something. If you like the gradient texture, you can change the colors, and you are now done. But I want it to be constant because it will be 0.33. Again, another one with the position of 0.67. This one will be not red, but let's make it any value from here to here. Right. And that's it. We have made the stripe material. You can adjust this value as you'd like, but I want it to be constant. I think it's like the Germany flag. All right. And if you'd like, you can change the detail here, but it's used with distortion. Can increase the detail or the detail scale, and that's it. But let's leave it to be all constant. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. See you in the next lesson.